March 24th, 2008. A little boy was born. My son. You know where I was? I was locked up. I teared like a baby because I missed the most important part of my son's life.
You said you want to man up. Ain't no room for boys over here.
I'm listening.
Look at me. Ain't no sympathy in this. If you in this, you win this. Casey, Benz, they all work for me because of respect. You know why? Because they fear me. Because if one slip up, there are consequences.
Somebody got shot, somebody got stabbed. They found somebody dead in a building.
I want you to tell me who my father was. Who was he?
I'm trying to fight for something so hard. You might get answers you don't want to know.
What if I do want to know?
Sometimes things are better left unsaid.
I know how things work. When my pops died, it's like no one had to pay for it.
Everybody answers to me. It don't go down unless it goes through me. Your pops took me in at the same age you is. Respected by everybody. Bloods, Crips, Kings, everybody.
You want for me to be blood, man?
I'm a five star. They don't question me. Say the word right now, I'll put it in the books.